With CorelDRAW's advanced print merge workflow, variable data print jobs are now much easier. Now with support for Excel data as well as files in CSV, TXT, or RTF formats. Start with a time-saving template for a document, such as a business card. To link this file to the Excel data containing employee details, choose File, Print Merge, Create or Load Print Merge. Then click Import Data Source and link the data file. Make changes directly in the Configured Data Source window, rename or delete columns, or add a column for data stored in another file. This added column is for profile photos which are listed as path links. You can also add or remove entire records. Clicking Continue opens the Print Merge window. Each data column is listed in the drop-down, and you can easily insert Print Merge fields for employee name, title, email, and extension. Next, set the correct formatting properties and locations for the Print Merge fields. Finally, replace the original text objects. Image Print Merge fields can be brought in the same way. Choose one image as a placeholder for sizing and placement purposes. You can also create QR codes for Print Merge websites. Click Create Merge Document, and a new CDR file is generated with one page for each linked record.